Okay, hi folks. It's a new spawn, a new day, and these guys are the most recent ones. We're going to be cupping them so that nobody eats a sibling. Really simple setup, of course, as usual. Small deli cup with a damp paper towel for substrate. Dechlorinated water. Damp, but not super wet. And they go into their own little private bachelor and bachelorette pads. And yes, the cups, they do have holes in them for ventilation. I don't know if you can see that or not. Okay, if you can see that, there's a hole right there, and they're all around the perimeter of the cup. Want to make sure they can breathe. These guys are awfully cute. And they will be probably getting their first meal tomorrow. We cup them, let them settle in, and then the next night we start offering them food. It'll be the first food that they have after emerging from the water and absorbing their tails. Okay, here are some of our froglets. As you can see, most of them have tails, varying from a lot of tail to hardly any left there. This is right before they're ready to be cupped. And you can also see, if you take a closer look at their mouth, you can see that there is a little dark or black ring to their mouth still. That means that they are still changing some. They're not quite fully formed yet. And that's also an indicator that they're not ready to eat solid foods yet. They're still absorbing that tail. Once they get to a point where they've absorbed most of their tail and their mouths are completely changed, that is when we offer them food. And we will usually give them a good 24-hour period after they've absorbed the tails to adjust and just to make sure that they're ready for it so they don't have any problems in digesting it.